The multi-state bar examination heavily influences whether a test taker passes the bar exam. In most jurisdictions throughout the country, the MBE is valued at 50% of a test taker's overall score. But studying for the bar exam can be a daunting challenge. My name is O.J. Salinas. I'm a clinical professor of law and the director of academic excellence at the University of North Carolina School of Law. In MBEs for the MBE, mnemonics, blueprints, and examples for the multi-state bar examination, I provide valuable tools to help test takers study for the MBE more effectively and efficiently. Until the exam is changed, test takers who want to get licensed will have to play the game that is presented to them. MBEs for the MBE is my way of helping folks to better play and hopefully beat the licensure game by providing summaries or blueprints of the law, mnemonics to help test takers better categorize, recall, and understand the law, and through my partnership with the popular online Adaptabar program that has helped thousands and thousands of test takers increase their MBE scores. MBEs for the MBE. Available November 12th.